And a Jefferson County man could serve a life sentence if he's convicted of sex crimes related to children. Lawyers spent the day trying to pick a jury to hear Leslie Frey's case. Now he's charged with continuous sexual abuse of a child under the age of 14. A grand jury indicted him in September of 2019, and Judge Raquel West will preside over that trial.